Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel Journey with Vijay Kumar Shrivastav. Today I am going to present the topic seed quality. Before presentation, little introduction about myself. I am Vijay Kumar Shrivastav. I have done M.Sc. agriculture with specialization in agronomy from JP Pant University of Agriculture and Technology, Pantnagar in 1996, and presently working as a seed professional in one of the M.Sc. associated with seeds and pesticides. So let's proceed to the presentation. What is seed? Seed is a plant part having living embryo that have a capacity to produce identical plant and used to raising seed crop or commercial crop. Seed is the carrier of new technology. The introduction of quality seeds of new varieties wisely combined with other inputs significantly increases the yield levels. A typical seed includes three basic parts. First one is an embryo, second a supply of nutrients for the embryo, and third a seed coat. Seed is a basic input in agriculture. Strictly speaking, seed is an embryo, a living organism embedded in the supporting or food storage tissue. In seed, the importance is given to the biological existence, whereas in grains, the importance is given to the supporting tissue, the economic produce. Seed is defined in different ways, like seed is a ripened ovule or a fertilized matured ovule containing embryo, which has developed after fertilization. The dry dispersal unit or mature ovule developed after fertilization. Any part or organ of plant which has the capacity to regenerate into a new plant. A propagule responsible for maintaining the intrinsic or genetic qualities of the variety or hybrid. An embryo, a living organism embedded in the supporting or the food storage tissue and a protective coat. Any propagative material, miniature plant, dormant plant, or link between two generations, or seed as a carrier of service material, or generative part of a plant that develop into a new plant. So seed is defined in different ways. Now to study about seed quality. Seed quality is the possession of seed with required genetic and physical purity that is accompanied with physiological soundness and health status. The major seed quality characters are summarized as below. First one is physical quality. It is the cleanness of seed from other seeds, debris, inert matter, diseased seed, and insect damaged seed. The seed with physical quality should have uniform size, weight, and color, and should be free from stones, debris, and dust, leaves, twigs, stems, flower, fruits, well, without other crop seeds and inert material. It also should be devoid of shriveled, disease mated, molded, discolored, damaged or empty seeds. The seed should be easily identifiable as a species of a specific category of a specific species. Lack of this quality character will indirectly influence the field establishment and planting value of seed. This quality character could be obtained with seed lots by proper cleaning and grading of seed by processing after collection and before sowing and storage. Here to study physical purity testing. Physical purity analysis tells us the proportion of pure seed component in the seed lot as well as the proportion of other crop seed, weed seed and inert matter by weight in percentage for which seed standards have been prescribed. The physical purity test helps in improving the plant stand by increasing the pure seed component, raising a pure crop by eliminating other crop seeds and weed seeds, raising a disease-free crop by eliminating inert matter, and in the use of seed drill by selecting uniform particles. Second seed quality is genetic purity. It is the true to type nature of the seed. Like the seedling, plant, tree from the seed should resemble its mother in all aspects. This quality character is important for achieving the desired goal of raising the crop, either yield or for resistance or for desired quality factors. What is genetic purity? Genotype purity is simply defined as true to type plants or seeds conforming to the characteristics of the variety as described by the breeders. And what is the principle behind genetic purity? Genetic purity or genuineness of the cultivar is tested by means of heritable characteristics, which includes morphological, physiological or chemical properties of seed, seedlings or plant. Now we'll study about safeguards which are necessary for maintenance of genetic purity. First one is control of seed source. Second is preceding crop requirement. Third is isolation. Fourth is rogging of seed fields. Fifth is seed certification. And sixth, grow out test, which is done for confirming the genetic purity of the seeds. Third seed quality is physiological quality. It is the actual expression of seed in further generation or multiplication. Physiological quality characters of seed comprises of seed germination and seed vigour. The liveliness of a seed is known as viability. The extent of liveliness for production of good seedling or the ability of seed for production of seedling with normal root and shoot under favorable condition is known as germinability. Seed vigor is the energy or stamina of the seed in producing elite seedlings. It is the sum total of all seed attributes that enables its regeneration of under any given conditions. Seed vigor determines the level of performance of seed or seed lot during germination and seedling emergence. Fourth seed quality is seed health. Health status of seed is nothing but the absence of insect infestation and mutual infection in or on the seed. Seed should not be infected with fungi or infested with insect pests, as these will reduce the physiological quality of the seed and also the physical quality of the seed in long-term storage. The health status of seed also includes the deterioration status of seed, which also expressed through low vigor status of seed. The health status of seed influences the seed quality characters directly and warrants their soundness in seed for the production of elite seedling at nursery or field. Hence, the quality seed should have high genetic purity, high pure seed percentage means physical purity, high germinability, high vigor, higher field establishment, free from pests and diseases, good shape, size, color, etc. according to the specification of variety, high longevity or shelf life, optimum moisture content for storage and high market value. Here to study quality attributing characters of quality seed. It may be referred as physical purity, uniform size, free from insect damage, free from seed-borne diseases. It should have high genetic purity, good seed viability and good seed vigor. Here to study the characteristics of good quality seed. First one is higher genetic purity. In case of breeder and nucleus seeds, the purity should have 100%. In case of foundation seed, it should be 99.5%. And in certified seed, it should be 99%. Second is higher physical purity for certification. Here we have given the examples of subcrops where the physical purity is marked as per parameter. Like in case of maize and bhindi, it should have 99%, and all crops which includes most of the crops where the physical purity is 98%. In case of carrot, it is 95%. In sesamum and soybean and jute, it should have 97%, and in case of groundnuts, it is 96%. Other characteristics of seed quality is possession of good shape, size, color, etc. according to a specification of variety. Then higher physical soundness and weight, higher germination, higher physiological vigor and stamina, higher storage capacity, free from other crop seeds, which is expressed in number per kg. Then seeds should be free from objectionable weed seeds. It should be free from designated diseases. Then it should have optimum moisture content for storage. In case of long-term storage, the moisture should be 6-8%. In case of short-term storage, it should 10-13%. And then seeds should have high market value. Now to study the role of good quality seed. Seed is the one of the important source for agriculture. Therefore, utmost care must be given upon the use of quality seed, and thus certification guarantees quality and ensures high and assured yield under environmental stress conditions. This emphasizes the need for increasing the area under quality seed production. So, one has to take efforts to produce quality seed and boost the yield by seed-to-seed seedling concept. What is the significance of quality seed? Quality seed ensures genetic and physical purity of the crops, gives desired plant population, capacity to withstand the adverse conditions. Seedling produced will be more vigorous, fast growing, and can resist pest and disease incidents to a certain extent. Good quality seed ensures uniform growth and maturity. Development of root system will be more efficient, that aids absorption of nutrients efficiently and result in higher yield. Good quality seed will respond well to added fertilizers and other inputs. And good quality seed of improved varieties ensures higher yield, at least 10 to 12%. To achieve the good quality seeds, there should be quality control program, which includes activities under seed production, crop harvest, seed drying, seed processing, seed treatment, and seed storage. So this was all about seed quality presentation. Now my presentation ends here. Hope this presentation will be useful to all of you. Thank you very much. I have given here my YouTube channel details, Journey with Vijay Kumar Shrivastav. Having request, please visit the channel, subscribe it, and provide your kind and valuable feedback for further improvements. Thank you.